Mr. Speaker, we're talking about money that will lapse if he doesn't spend it shortly. There are 1,500 workers in Hamilton who've lost their jobs because the steelworks are closing down. I spoke to the mayor of Hamilton this morning, and he told me, quote, the need for speed is critical. Hamilton has a multi-million-dollar water infrastructure project that's ready to go. The Prime Minister has $3 billion at his disposal. Why can't he get Hamilton the help it needs right now?